your crimson eyes. You're such a sin, that devilish grin reflected in your guise, and with a hesitant hand I will taste it if I can.